Okay, we have a big sister here. My name is Obani Antoluabi Boyede. Can we meet you, please?
I'm Oluwashola Benjamin.
Oh, good, great. This is a talk about love, sex, and relationship. I would like to ask you, what do you think are the basic tools of keeping a home, keeping a relationship, a marriage, an affair, or whatever? What are the basic tools? I mean, what do you think?
The most important thing is trust and understanding.
Trust and understanding. Good. What? Which one do you think is the most important? Love, sex, and money. Which one?
They're all important.
Okay.
First, I say you have to trust yourselves. You have to understand each other. To understand each other, you gotta love each other. And to love each other, you gotta be happy. So, money is secondary.
So I'll say again. What about sex? You think sex?
Sex is all part of it.
Oh,
it's
sex all is all of part of it.
Yeah, it's all part of it.
Thank you so much.
My mother used to say you must know how to cook to get to your husband's heart, and then you must know how to satisfy him in bed.
You must know how to cook to get to your husband's heart, and then you must know how to satisfy him in bed.